Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. That's Tommy Károlyi.
And that's Josh Hughes.
And welcome to the King's Week Highlight Show, Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. As it is custom every year, the science buffs come out from their labs and experience the sunshine on Green Court.
This year, while not outside, the scientists have had to adapt to a new online environment. Here are a few of our favourite experiments that have taken place this lockdown.
Hi everyone, and today we're going to make our own hovercraft. At first we need to measure the wooden blade and draw a big circle on it. Then we need to mark a hole for the leaf blower. Don't forget about the safety mask.
Following on from the amazing Little Shop of Horrors at the end of the autumn term, we are privileged to enjoy a collection of songs from Cabaret, Six, Shrek, and Les Mis.
Good morning, birds, good morning, trees. Oh, what a lovely day. The sun's so big, it hurts my eyes. But really, that's okay.
I'm Javert, do not forget my name. Do not forget me. 24601.
Look down, look down. You'll always be a slave. Look down, look down. You're standing in your grave.
One of a kind, no category. Two, many years lost in history. We're free to take our crown in glory for five more minutes. We're six.
Now, you may all be thinking that Josh and I look particularly dapper this evening.
Thank you very much, Tommy. Same with you.
Oh, you're very welcome. Thank you. Now, something new to King's Week this year was the student-led fashion show. This is something I hope can continue to grow when King's Week returns to normal.
We would like to present the work of some of the best designers in the school.
It's very hard for them to attack me on looks because I'm so good looking.
No, these are not the words of Gabe May. These are in fact the words of Donald Trump. If you want to see more quotes like this, then check out the Quotes of the Year page on the King's Week website.
I'll beat thee, but I would infect my hands.
I am sick when I do look on thee.
The more theatrical students and staff here at King's have been taking their frustration towards the coronavirus out by channeling their inner Shakespeare.
We present you with our favourite Shakespearean insults.
If thou wilt need marry, marry a fool. For wise men know well enough what monsters you make of them.
That trunk of humours. That bolting hotch of beastliness, that swollen parcel of dropsies, that huge bombard of sack.
Take that, COVID. Music at King's has its latest phenomenon, King's Cassettes.
This is a music show which allows people to share their original work. this could be the perfect opportunity to discover the next Ed Sheeran.
People in my family aren't very careful. We spill things all the time, and what do? The answer is, of course, tissue. Got greasy fingers? Oily lips? Runny nose? Yep, tissue. Again. I mean, just look at this. This is ridiculous. So I decided to go a week tissueless.
We are taking the iconic Blackfriars exhibitions online, allowing all the artists and photographers out there to display their masterpieces in online galleries. By clicking on the art page of the Kingsbeat website, you can see work like this, or this, or even this.
The idea behind my art piece really sort of stemmed from this headline I saw, Britain's worst prime minister since the last one. And in art, I'd been sort of drawing these exaggerated caricatures of politicians and sort of public faces. And I'd also been trying to bring in sort of torn up bits of headlines to sort of tie it in. And I sort of drew this in with the main headline about worst prime minister in the middle, then all these sort of supplementary ones about the individual prime ministers around and dotted with these exaggerated, grotesque caricatures of them. I did the last seven because I sort of wanted a variety of sort of time frames and of people themselves. I wanted to get sort of both Labour and the Tories prime ministers in because I wanted to sort of be not fair, equally unfair, I think I'll say. So yeah, that's my final piece.
Lockdown has allowed many of us to spend more time in the garden, attempting to break the world record for the biggest courgettes, juiciest tomatoes and smoothest aubergine.
Orchard Online is an event which has allowed you to submit your fantastical fruit and voluptuous veg, as well as compete for who has the stripiest lawn. If you like water, sponges, or watching people get smacked in the face, then you are in for a treat. Welcome to the Hot Potato. We want to thank everyone who has been involved with this year's Kings Week. In particular, Mr. Sanderson and the team of directors, and hope that you found this 2-day celebration as entertaining as we have. Be sure to tune in at 9 p.m. for the closing message from our captain of school.
But for now, thank you all very much for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed Virtually King's Week as much as we have. All that is left to do now is to say a fond farewell from the two of us, and we hope you will have a very fantastic summer holiday.